In this video, we're going to show you how to export an AutoCAD drawing file into a Microstation file. So here we have an AutoCAD drawing, which we will open. Now we have all this mechanical drawing, design of the air conditioning and mechanical ventilation. If you want to add the reference, just click here and then attach or reload. You need to go to the path and select the level 8. Now that we have attached all the files, for all this to be exported without the extra reference, you need to have all the drawings to be visible. So now we're going to select export, design, DGM, which is a Microstation file. Save it in our documents, M021 as DGM file. So let's see. Here we need to set translate all drawings, bind all drawings reference into one, no, ignore drawing reference. The master unit meters, so we need to set that as meters also in Microstation. So here we're going to ignore the drawing reference. Click OK. Now here we have to exit the AutoCAD. Click yes. Then we're going to restart. This is the drawing file for the Microstation. Now we're going to start the Microstation software. Now we need to open the file that we have created, which is the DGM file. Click open. So now you can see that the drawing files from AutoCAD has been created and exported to a Microstation file. We also have not included the X reference. That one we can attach later, or we can do it now. We can also attach it here. Here you can see that all the layers from the AutoCAD has been exported to levels, which you can use in Microstation. So that is how you create or convert an AutoCAD drawing into a Microstation file, exporting all the layers, tool levels, and other properties. In another video, we'll include the reference, and then we'll show you how it's done, including the reference attached to this drawing. Thank you.